If we lose elections, that's it. Emmerson Mnangagwa, Zimbabwe's new president, tells the BBC.